always been something that goes beyond everything. And Dhrupad is an art music that was never for entertainment, it is never for entertainment. It is a worship. It is a process of both evolving and involving yourself in the sound, a journey into the realm of sound, into the unseen, they say, our Sanskrit texts say the unseen, the Adrishna. So it is seeking for self-realization. And I think that is what music should be. Samaveda, the derivative of Samaveda was the Gandharva, the Upaveda Gandharva. And Gandharva is actually the musical system that we had as early as 2000 years ago. And it gives us a complete system of Indian music comes from the Gandharva. So Gandharvam Trividam Vidya Svaratala Kalatmakam. It's a beautiful definition. What is Gandharva? It is this blending of the swara, the melody, tala, the rhythm, and pada, the song text. Now when they say pada, it is both meaningful and meaningless, because language is not important. What is important is the syllabic content. This is the Vishnu mantra, the esoteric mantra of the Kali Yuga, this Yuga we are living with all the evils. So this mantra can save you, the Vishnu mantra, chanting of the mantra. And so when you do a Dhrupad alap, the entire alap is with these sacred syllables that are broken up. Hari becomes Ri, Narayan becomes Na. Om becomes no.
No.
Says that he is my greatest bhakta, my devotee, because he sings for me all the time. So singing is something we all have to treasure. It is, I think, the best way to express everything that you want to nourish your soul, to nurture your soul, to purify your soul. So it is a process of cleaning, it is a process of self-development, it is everything. That's what I found the last 40 years. The more I am singing, the more I feel that there is so much to know, so much to do. And it is unending. The process is an unending process. And when you feel this, it becomes egoless. You have to keep on experiencing, and not with the mind, with the heart. That is why the Upanishads say, dhyatva kuryat. When you do something, meditate and do. They don't say think and do.
Ah,
mere man mahi mahi hare